फिल्म मेकर करण जौहर हु हैज बिन फ्लॉन्टिंग हिज ग्रे हेयर अमिड लॉकडाउन इज अवेलेबल फॉर डूइंग फादर रोल्स। द फिल्म मेकर मेड दिस अनाउंसमेंट ऑन सोशल मीडिया। करण शेयर्ड अ सेल्फी अलॉन्ग विद अ नोट ऑन इंस्टाग्राम। ही रोट, I know my acting stint was scarier than the current virus, but there is no harm in hoping for a second chance. So, to all enterprising casting directors, to all risk-taking filmmakers, to critics with a high threshold of pain and to easy-to-please audiences, I have an announcement to make. I am available for father roles. At 48, with a poor track record, I promise I cannot afford to be choosy. Commenting on Karan's post, actor Anil Kapoor jokingly said, "Mere pet par kyun laat maar rahe ho, sir?" Filmmaker and choreographer Farah Khan wrote, "You will be more high maintenance than the heroine." Producer and content creator Ekta Kapoor jokingly said, "I have a daily soap. Rishabh Bajaj has white hair and is hot. And we always do face swaps. Please come on TV. We are very easy to please here." On the acting front, filmmaker Karan Johar's upcoming film Takht is set to release on December 24th next year.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.